Hello and welcome. This time I'm at the Little Glass Mountain in Medicine Lake Highlands, the volcanic area east of Mount Shasta. In a previous video I showed you what is called Glass Mountain, which is a few miles from here. Glass Mountain is bigger, that's why this one is called Little Glass Mountain. And Glass Mountain, in that video, I'm on top and I'm showing you obsidian rock formation more close up. While here in Little Glass Mountain, I'm just on the foot of the mountain, so to speak. not aware of a way to get on top of it. Besides trying to climb it. But anyway, I just wanted to show you here on the side of the mountain, the big pieces of obsidian that you can find everywhere. Basically, you just find here rocks in different states of different stages of transforming into more or less obsidian. Not sure how to say this. I'm not a rock specialist by any means. But what I mean is, you can see here different rocks, and some are more black and truly glass-like obsidian, and others are more porous and like in a different state before it melted. enough to become the black obsidian. Anyway, I feel like I'm a little bit rambling right here. So just hope you enjoy looking around here and looking at the different pieces, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Enjoy. Thank you.